Look, when we get all four teeth, I think we'll get access to the tomb.
Yeah.
Sweet. Woo!
Cough drop? Whoa, are you okay?
Oh, that happens all the time. Part of being mummified. You get these dust balls in your throat, they feel like little rocks. So, you're the great warrior of the Poopanunu people's prophecy, mm-hmm. Come to pick up the staff of your ancestors? Well, you don't look so great to me.
Me? Oh, I'm not the great warrior. That's Locke's job. I'm just here to take the staff to Jaboba.
The prophecy says only the great warrior can have the staff. If you can take the staff from me, you are meant to have it.
Whoa.
Oh, man. That's my fighting arm. What a drag. Take the staff, great warrior. Use it wisely and often. And don't ever touch me again.
Yes, you did it, Tack. This is a powerful weapon. I bet those awful nurbles don't stand a chance now. Hey, you know what? I bet you can also use this thing to pole vault yourself up onto higher ledges. This could come in handy. Tack, do you remember the plants Jaboba talked about? We should find them. Maybe you should try using your new staff to get up to that door. One of those plants that Jaboba wants.
Now eat
defeated the plant, you can get the small plant from his mouth. It's the one we need to take back to Jabulba.
Woo! Check it!
Burial Grounds is kind of creepy, huh? I know of another place we can get more plants. It's in Tree Village. Follow me. I'll show you the way.
Sweet!
I don't know, you might already know this, but this elevator takes you straight to Tree Village. I'm not seeing any people. It looks like all the tree villagers have been turned into sheep as well. It's so sad. These people are so peaceful. Nothing bad should ever happen to them.